In 1877, I submitted again to the salon. They rejected it. That was when Degas made me promise never to submit anything to the salon again and to exhibit with his friends in the group of the Impressionists. I agreed gladly. At last, I could work absolutely independently without worrying about the possible opinion of a jury. I had already acknowledged who my true masters were. I admired Manet, Courbet, and Degas. I hated conventional art. I was beginning to live.